Yeah, seals obviously attacking our fish constantly. Last year we had about 1,000 incursions inside our cage, so about 1,000 seals got into the cage over the course of the last year, and that takes obviously a lot of work and then having to get them back out. Most of them are pretty well trained to come out quite quickly now. They just drop the net down and they'll come back out. But obviously while the seals are in the cages, they eat a lot of fish, but they can also chew through the netting. The nylon or polyethylene isn't as strong as Dyneema, so they can chew through it. And exit holes and nets, and sometimes you have fish swim out of the cage. So we lose about 10% of the fish, well, around about 10% of the fish are lost through seal activity,